These are just two of the puppies that are living under our bungalow. There's a third one down there. This is the mummy and this is the daddy. And they're just so cute. Been living with them for 4 days, 3 days, whatever it is. And they wake us up in the middle of the night, squealing and squeaky, but it's okay, because they're so cute and they're so lovable and adorable. And every morning we get up, we come and spend some time playing with the puppies.
So good to have a little puppy in our house underneath of our bungalow. The puppy was hiding. Mommy sometimes comes and they get the milk. Puppy is safe underneath. And they're crying all the time. Oh, there's another one there. You see? Sometimes they fight. Very cute. I just want to protect them. They're shivering. And they fight.
This is the mummy, and she's had four puppies recently, and the puppies are living under our bungalow. And there's 1, 2, 3, 4. And there's the mummy, and she just loves her baby so much. She really does. She's such a good mother, me doggy. Yes. Queenie, what do you want to say?
It's always so good to wake up in the early morning and then just bring them up and love them a little bit. It's like they're shifting a bit. I can see them hear them giggling at night time. It's so nice to know it's totally the baby. Is he crying?
He's scared. But they're only a couple of weeks old. So beautiful. She's such a good mother. She really tries to take care of her dogs. These are great dogs, amazing dogs.
This is Daddy. Mm-hmm.